It's so great to see so many of you here today. My name is Michael Estanich. I'm the professor who teaches the first year repertory project in the dance program. And so each year, our cohort of first year students come together to have an immediate performance opportunity. And so the goals of the first year repertory project are to introduce the students to professional rehearsal etiquette, to get them to work together as an ensemble, create a connection both to the artistry of the movement and action that they're performing, but also amongst themselves. And then also as a way to contribute their own materials. So there are some small little pockets that students were given assignments to make up their own movements to contribute to the work. This year specifically, we've had the great pleasure of receiving an invitation from Dr. Duane Karna in the music department to see if he wanted to collaborate on a new project with the ensemble choir. So we're so happy to have received that invitation. We've been working every Friday since the beginning of the semester to create a new work. So we're not staging a work, but we've created something from scratch. And we've had three rehearsals with the choir, so lucky for that. But this is our opportunity to all be together in the space for the first time. So here's a live element. We'll see how it all goes. Yeah, but we're so excited for that opportunity.